Today we're in the Cathedral Ranges. Last time I was here I didn't make a video. Just silly, because it's one of my favourite sort of short day hikes. It's not very long, it has a cave, it has a lot of sort of hands and feet climbing, and it's a really, really nice view at the top. The weather's good, it's not too cold, there's some scary looking clouds around, but it's not supposed to rain, so it's going to be a good day. So the Cathedral Ranges are 65 k's from where I live out past Healesville, sort of into Buxton. Got Brenton here with me today on the camera, and we're just starting the ascent. We've walked through the little nature part, and now we're about to climb some rocks. This is my favorite part, where you come to the arrows and it's just straight up the side of the rock. Cave begins into the abyss. The squish begins. Starting to get people sized. The light at the end of the tunnel has never been more fitting. Starting to get too thin that I have to take the backpacks off and squish through. Let's get through there. Oh, yeah. Oh. Stay cool, it's just a kiss, so why you gotta be so talking? I talk too much, we talk too much. You know, my type, type up across the table. Uh-huh, I can't keep holding my breath. New wave, no time, red velvet under pressure. Blah, blah.
Like to quit, that's fine.